fitness and nutrition I got to know after my surgery, which happened in 2018, left hamstring. That is where I had to make a call that if I have to be the best in India at my number, I have to be very fit and, you know, to be able to deliver results for Indian team. And that is where I think I have followed rigorous diet and started working out daily without any excuse. And I think it's 4 months post surgery where I went on to play the Asia Cup in 2018 Dubai. That is where when I started playing and I realized how fast I was moving, how agile I was, how powerful I was feeling just after 3.5 months of rehab and diet which I have followed. That is where I realized the importance of fitness and nutrition in my life, and hence that I've never left fitness and diet.
It's very commonly seen that players realizes the importance of fitness after they get injured. So when you're playing a match, you try to give your maximum output with your maximum intensity possible. And when your body is not ready for that impact, and if your muscles are not ready to take that impact, then the chances of injury are higher. During learning phase, the player usually gives more importance to skill, no doubt about it. But fitness is also a very important aspect of the game. So earlier you realize it's going to be better.
Talking about the importance of training and nutrition, athletes start paying more attention to the program when their performance does not improve, or they are injured or have poor recovery or begin to fall sick. They try to follow other people's diets, not realizing that one size does not fit all. Diet is very important for recovery from an intense workout session. It should have all the necessary supplements and protein to prevent and help recovery from injuries, if any. The energy levels also during the match should be maintained. Hydration is also an important point. How much water, salts are needed should be planned properly. It also helps in maintaining immunity, as cricketers tend to have cold and cough often. It is best to take expert guidance before these problems start, because once the problems start, then lots of precious time is lost in recovery.